Stadium, Carl Veart opened the scoring for Adelaide City in the 12th minute. Joe Caleta equalised for the visitors just 7 minutes later. The Sydney side has caused a scare when Pedro Rigoy came close. Adelaide City peppered Croatia's goal mouth with a series of raids. This one hitting the crossbar. The avalanche of corners finally paying off in the 72nd minute through Alex Tobin. The 2-1 win keeps Adelaide City in third position, just 3 points behind competition leader Melbourne Croatia.